This is Frankie McDowell, my own TV station live in Sydney, Nova Scotia. Major snowstorm is headed towards Kingston, Ontario on Monday, January 17, 2022. It's going to bring 20 centimeters of snow or more, including Belleville, Ontario, Trenton, Ontario, and even Peterborough, Ontario. It's going to bring a lot of snow in Kingston, Ontario, including Gananoque and Brockville and Cornwall, Ontario, surrounding areas. It's going to bring a lot of snow. Winds are going to be pretty strong. It's going to cause dangerous to treacherous driving conditions. It's going to bring a lot of snow. Winds are going to be pretty strong in Kingston, Ontario, and the surrounding areas as well. It's going to bring a lot of snow. Winds are going to be pretty strong. It's going to cause blowing or drifting, so reduced visibility. It's dangerous to treacherous driving conditions, and streets, roads, highways, and Highway 401 will be snow covered, including Trans-Canada Highway number 7 will be snow covered. It's going to bring a lot of snow. Winds are going to be pretty strong. It's going to cause reduced visibility. Dangerous to treacherous driving conditions as well. People in Kingston, Ontario, be prepared. If you with the boots ready, winter jackets ready, hats and gloves, scarf and ski pants is ready. Order your pizzas and order your Chinese food. Buy cases of Pepsi, buy cases of Coke. Do your grocery shopping. Don't wait till last minute. Do it right now. Make sure you have your Samsung Galaxy charge, Samsung Galaxy smartphone charge, Samsung Galaxy tablet charge, smartphone, cell phones, laptops, tablet charge, every 3G, 4G, and 5G LTE internet ready as well. When the driver car, take your time, driver car, slow down so we don't get in a car accident. So we go for a walk. Be very careful walking so you don't slip and fall. Make sure every furnace is ready and turn on your furnace to keep those warm. Drink lots of green tea, white tea, red tea. Drink lots of green tea, keep warm. Have your extra blankets ready to keep warm. So make sure if your shovels, snow scoops, snow blowers, snow plows, salt trucks ready as well. If you have anybody living in Kingston, Ontario, be prepared for a major snowstorm on Monday, January 17, 2022. Take care, stay safe. And don't get caught in a major snowstorm. Stay warm, be safe.